These images of the Virginia National Guard sleeping in the Capitol have struck a chord with many people, and that's had some people wanting to send care packages. The Virginia National Guard says while they appreciate the donations, they cannot logistically accept them right now, and they want to reassure the community that all Guard members do have proper lodging. Troops are just sleeping in between shifts when they're at the Capitol.